Good afternoon. How are you? I'm Kill the Vid. I'm your host for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch show. And I'm back again with another edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition. This is going to be Gaming Livestream Walkthrough Episode 8. In the previous stream, me as Wei Shen, I uncovered... A whole lot have I accomplished. I've acquired so many of the jade statues, in each jade statue you retrieve for Saifu, you learn a new martial arts technique. I've also been able to meet Sunny Wo, who is a slimy producer associate of Sungan Yi, and working with the HKPD. Someone is killing off members of my gang, of my Triad gang, the Water Street Boys. And I've also did the featured DLC in Sleeping Dogs with the supercar, and I've unlocked some features for it, and I might get around and finish it so that I can have the vehicle available for when I commission. So, if you haven't done so already, like, follow, and subscribe to the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, as I'll be putting out more Let's Play Gaming Livestream walkthroughs such as Sleeping Dogs and many others. But in the meantime, grab a snack, grab a drink, grab your favorite whatever. It's time for Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition right now on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. So here we go. The custom outfits have a special perk and privilege, and can unlock unique special martial arts. This special skin can allow me to withstand a lot of damage. I'm going to continue on with the HKPD case involving members of my gang getting butchered and having their organs trafficked by the 18K, which is our rival gang that was led by Dog Eyes Lin. But if we rip him, it's Henry Big Smile Lee that's calling the shot. We did solve the case. I did happen to solve the case of who's been murdering our men. And now... I'm gonna be doing controller like I'm slapping a baby's bottom after they've just been. Whenever possible, I always.
I'll take some, thanks.
See? Very good, Doug.
I don't mind you fucking her. It's one of the perks. But she has to understand the consequences if she disappoints me. Are we clear?
Of course, Sonny.
You're not getting attached, are you? A man of your caliber?
You don't need to worry about that.
I hope not. Wei, come in. Have a drink. You ever fuck some famous pussy, Wei?
Not yet. Maybe one day.
It's a trip, man. Let me tell you. You drive by one of those billboards the size of a building, and you tell yourself, I'm going to her place, bend her over the table, and and then you do it. There's no other feeling like it.
Yeah, okay. Speaking of stars, I need to go pick up Vivian.
Let Wei do it. You and I have more business to discuss. How about it, Wei?
What was quite
think you can handle a smoking hot starlet for the day?
Sure. You know, as long as Ricky doesn't think I'm moving in on his territory.
Nah, of course not. Here, take my car.
You take good care of my little starlet. Go ahead and fuck her if you want. Just don't damage the goods.
guy's a total scumbag. What do you think, Pope?
Who are you?
I'm Wei. Ricky sent me. Didn't he tell you?
No, I was expecting Ricky.
Everything okay?
Everything is not okay. Is it wrong of me to want to see my boyfriend? Why do I have to put up with this?
No, Vivi. It's not wrong. And you put up with it because Ricky loves you. But...
But what?
Since your boyfriend isn't driving, I get to sit in front.
That's Lucy Liu as the
Why are the bad ones always so good-looking? I'm Sandra. What's your name again?
It's Wei. Ricky talks about him a lot.
Oh, all nice things, I'm sure. And you're here to basically do whatever we want?
Something like that. What do you have in mind?
Do you have steady hands at high speeds?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, I can provide references if you like.
Are you trying to talk him into one of those street races you always go on about?
It's the kind of involved car.
So what's the deal, Wei? You a gangster like Ricky?
He's not a gangster. Don't say that.
Let's say I'm as much of a gangster as Ricky.
Oh, that's too bad. Recently, I've wanted to date a gangster.
Well, maybe I'll see if I can find one for you.
That would be nice. What's Ricky doing anyways? Why is he too busy?
I don't know. Something with Sonny.
Sonny? That guy's a creep and a perv. Sorry,
oh,
baby.
Shit.
It's okay.
What? What'd he do?
Nothing. But he tried. I was at a party on Wallace Chung's yacht. I was like... 16. I got high. Great party. Anyways, Sonny was there. He was all, impress me and maybe I'll make you a star. He wanted me to fuck this old guy he was with. And Sonny wanted to watch. I was like, no thanks, you sleazy perv.
Did he know who you were?
Don't think so. Doesn't matter. I don't like him. Oh, Vivi! I just remembered. Dad just bought this chateau in France. It's got a vineyard and everything.
Oh, wow, that sounds nice.
It's so cute. You'll love it. We're going in the fall. You want to come?
Sure. Chateau. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
Perfect! Trust me, you're gonna love it. Oh, and... That's him. Pull up. Hi, Alex. How are you?
Huh. This is your new boyfriend?
Not yet. Why? Are you jealous?
Of this guy?
Hey, so Sandra says you like to race. How about it? Now, if you win, I'll let you take the girls home.
Wei?
I'm not sure how much that's worth. Okay. We race for the girls and 100,000.
Sure, I'll take your money too.
You racing with the girls in your car? The extra weight will slow you down, idiot.
Think of it as your head start, Alex. Because you're gonna need it.
Think of it as your head start. I'll show him.
I thought I'd turn off the damn music.
This is gonna be great.
All right,
Vivian and I will talk. Sweet!
Oh my God, my heart is beating so fast.
Great.
Steady hands. Gotta give you that.
Thanks.
Oh, get a room, you two.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit! The police!
Oh, cops, perfect.
Awesome, thank God. Nice work, Wei. You're driving us home, right?
Of course. Well, unless Sandra has some other exciting plan.
Nah, I'm all excited out. But you can take me for a drive anytime.
Well, I might just take you up on that.
Oh, get a room, you two.
I think that's a bit later.
Oh, you are a confident bastard. I like that. But I'm promising nothing. You take me racing, and we'll see if you have what it takes.
What? This wasn't enough for you?
No, it was good. So, I want to do it again. You see, I find something exciting that I like to do, and I want to do it again and again.
All right. Well, maybe, but I doubt Ricky will lend me his car again.
Oh, well, get another car.
I might be able to do that.
Even if you got money and sleeping dogs, it's not enough. Base level is your reputation. Sleeping dogs. And the higher your face level is, like I believe it's 8, 9, or 10, the more famous, the more perks you're going to receive. And also the more respect. Even if you do have a shit ton of money.
Oh, that's it, just over there.
The reputation system. When you do a lot of triad activities and sleeping dogs, your face level is to go up.
That was fun, Wei.
The reputation system.
Thanks.
Anytime.
Vivi, give Wei my number and tell him he can take me out on a second date. Sandra says you can take her on a second date if you want.
Yeah, I got that. Thanks.
Thanks for taking us out today.
It was my pleasure.
Oh, shit! I got a new apartment! Kennedy Town, baby! Sandra's number. And also money from the race. Woohoo! Damn, I'm good. Now let's unlock a new move. kind of recover. I'm face level. Hold on, I'm face level 3, I believe. Yeah, face level 3. So when I reach face level 4, I can get car valet. Where I can get a valet to bring my car so I don't have to go to the car park to get it. Now when I participate, when I go out in the night market, I can get some exclusive, you know, deals on stuff. Some creature comforts for the apartments. And for the most part, they are cosmetic. Meaning they're not full-fledged activities. Wait till you see the new pad. Oh wait, I'm in it. Look at that. All these windows. You made it. This area here, you can actually get
wait,
what they're calling.
It's Eliana. I need your help.
Yeah, sure. What's going on?
My friend Katushka, she's gone missing. Nobody's seen her in a week. Katushka doesn't have a visa. She's illegal. Girls like her go missing all the time, but usually they don't have anywhere to go for help.
I'll check it out.
Would you? Oh, thank you.
Oh, I will. So Ileana just called me and let me know that her friend, you know, something of a Russian name that I can't pronounce. Anyway, she is an illegal immigrant, doesn't have a visa, and she's been missing. And she's gone missing. So this is an aquarium, so you can buy some fish. So when I'm in the marketplace, some random person's gonna inform me of something of sale, which of course I'm gonna have money for. Like a hot tub. In fact, if I go out right now, someone's gonna sell me a hot tub, which of course I'm gonna buy. Reasonably priced black market hot tub. Yeah, this is the best apartment ever. Like, who would not want to live here? I would like to live here. Just wishful thinking. You gotta be in the dough. Anyway.
I can't believe you're arguing with me on our anniversary.
You're the one with the sore feet.
We should be in a restaurant. A nice restaurant.
Hey, what can I do for you?
Copyright strikes, folks. Yep. If it's the in-game music that's not licensed, it should be fine. Well, not that bad. So, new case, cruise control. Oh, that's what that special vehicle is. Yeah, I forgot what it's called. But I'm in Kennedy. Mm-hmm. just had to adjust the screen and blow it up. So I don't have to strain. Plus, I can play the game much better. Okay. All right. I guess while we're at it, we'll just do the walk away. This is what I can't handle.
think they left me a gun at that drug bar. Our signal has been entered your target business part.
Controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Are you kidding? Hey, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on! The car's driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire!
Thank you. hell? Are you kidding? Dang, wait, are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on. The car is driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire. System. Hang on! The car is driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty, so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Thank you.
are you controlling this thing? This thing's like remote control.
Someone hacked the auto drive system. Hang on! The car is driving itself, Wei. It's programmed to get you to your destination safely.
Why did it kick in now?
It's programmed to identify incoming threats and take over driving duty so you're free to defend yourself.
Free to...
I've armed the guns remotely. They're ready to fire.
Never mind by a car. have a car in here? You go enjoy yourself.
Yeah!
Got anything interesting?
The finest greenery in the city. Turn your home into a lush, welcoming environment.
Now you got a sale.
An excellent choice. I know you will enjoy how it makes your place feel.
What? Open 3 days worth.
Prescription for herbal medicine?
Enjoy yourself.
What's going on here?
He's destroying all my sunglasses.
I'll get him out of here.
Hi there. Anything I can do for you? Hello, can I help you with anything?
Kind of you to join me. Care for some tea? Like, yummy tea.
Thank you.
Tu Jin Sao seems to be getting very comfortable in his new position as temporary chairman. Too comfortable. I hear that he is already planning to make it permanent, should Uncle Po not recover.
Big Smiley will kill him before he'll let that happen.
Indeed. And that would allow Li to take over the Sun On Yi himself.
But that can't happen.
No, it cannot. Tu Jin must go. Dan Hai, he must not be removed by force. He must step down on his own, after which there will be an election.
Why would he step down?
Tu Jin likes heroin. So far, he has managed to control his habit. Dan Hai, anyone who indulges as he does lives permanently on the brink of an abyss. Nah, I've arranged for the quality of his supply to improve, and now you will give him a nudge over the edge.
Okay, how?
He's an immensely superstitious man, Hou Mai Songa, obsessed with feng shui. He cannot bear to have the slightest thing out of place for fear of the misfortune it will bring.
And you want me to...
make sure his luck turns bad. Very bad.
Plus, he sucks at Mahjong,
which is,
of course, Chinese poker. Which is, of course, Triad regulated. Not say regulated, but Triad controlled.
Hey, what's your problem, kid? Mrs. Chang wants you to talk to me.
Hey, you broken noses guy?
Mrs. Chang said you are gonna do some home decoration. She told me to tag along, give you feng shui advice. Feng shui!
A lot of people live by it. Feng Shui is huge in Hong Kong.
Feng Shui. You believe that?
Yeah.
Feng Shui.
I've been spending a lot of time reading about ghosts and the supernatural. I want to make sure nobody I kill can hurt me. You know what I mean?
So we're gonna get Hu Chen Sao to step down as a character. By fucking with him. Changing shit around in
Goodbye,
his home.
Mr. Chow. Think,
like,
have a nice day.
It's haunted or whatever.
Right on schedule. Usually goes gambling at this time. Hu Chen loses money fast. We better hurry up. How we get through that gate?
We'll find a way in. Come on.
Okay.
I think I got three more.
Wait. You think we can get over the wall at the neighbors?
Yeah, hello? Who's this?
We got a delivery for you?
Really? My husband didn't tell me. He better not have ordered something stupid from the internet again.
Ah, you got all kinds of skills, don't you, kid? Reminds me of myself when I was your age.
That's so salty.
I bet you're smart, but probably not as tough. Oh, I pulled a muscle. Ew! You lay low, Mia. I didn't even know I had a muscle there. It's like hell.
Keep
a massage after this.
Hey, don't be creepy.
What? You never heard of a grand massage? Like a real one, not a sex one. Happens all the time. Just as any professional athlete.
So, how's business?
To be honest, Zhangye, pretty damn shitty.
Really? What happened?
I'm taking a break from the import-export gig.
How come?
Yeah, something went wrong. I don't really want to talk about it.
All right. Suit you.
What the hell do you think you're doing?
The boss's dog got out. We don't find it before he comes back, and heads will roll.
Oh, shit. I haven't seen it.
Wait here. I'll open the gate from the inside.
He'll fucking tell me to wait here. Huh? Open from the back, kid.
Come on.
Wow, you're pretty air talented.
What?
I said you're pretty talented.
Oh, okay, sure. You too, Salty.
You want me to kick the door down? Hurry up, kid. I think I see a guard.
Oh. When it goes in the green, that's when I use the left control stick. Lock it in place.
Never struggled like this before. apologize for this taking forever, but I should begin. Oh no.
Finally. Took fucking forever.
Oh, Sally, will you look at this place?
Man, if I were him, I'd spend my money differently.
All right, Salty, you're the expert. What are we doing?
I'll attend you, huh? We're fucking with his stuff to make it seem like there's ghosts that don't like him.
What about those vases?
Good idea. Maybe just leave four. Four is an unlucky number because the word sounds the same as death in Chinese.
I know four is bad, but shouldn't we try something else? We're some pretty unoriginal ghosts. Into this hocus pocus shit?
Can't blame the guy. Chin's got more money than taste.
Yeah, then he loses it on Mangjong. The Mangjong ain't a strong suit.
And unplug it. That'll freak him out. 444.
Yeah, this could work.
Oh, yeah. His feng shui is fucked now.
Turn the piano so it faces the wrong way. I help, but I pull my crane climbing over the wall. Hi-la, my crotch isn't what it used to be. I'm at the law.
Oh.
I think we're done here. Old Two Chin's gonna freak. Either he think Ghost fucking with him, or he knows his home isn't secure. Hey, somebody coming. We better go.
Mr. Chow, is that you? Anybody in there?
What do we do? Just hide. Stay calm.
Anybody in there?
Hey, is
everything okay there?
Looks like Mr. Chow forgot to close his gate again. Call the cops! I think we got a break in here!
What do we do? Just hide. Stay calm.
They leave the gate open when they left? Anybody in there?
Hey, is everything okay there?
Looks like Mr. Chow forgot to close his gate again.
I'm gonna get something to eat. You want anything?
You ordering food from the Golden Koi soon? I'll be right down.
They're gone. Come on.
Gage, yeah? Two Chin loots his money fast. We better hurry up. Ew! There's a camera!
Looks like we're on camera.
Oh, God, Tana! I hate how everyone's got security cameras everywhere!
Don't worry, I'll take care of it.
So, why do they call you old Salty Crab?
Well... That was this restaurant guy who owed me money. Couldn't pay. He told me I could eat for free at his restaurant until he paid. That way, I wouldn't cut off his hand like I normally would. Salt crab was the most expensive thing on the menu. I had that every night for about a year. You sang Nina? So they used to call me Salty Crab after that. Then I got old. Now I'm old Salty Crab. Idila, step on it, kid! Wait, done with that thing yet?
Oh, Sunder. Credit one year! Those cards must have been rigged! I never had a game like that before. Never! Oh, Tom Lord, be single, Gumga! Why did you stop me? It's your job to protect me, isn't it? Fucking rodents. All of you. What is this? You begowling tour. Look at this. How can you let this happen? It's all gone to shit. Gone to shit.
What do you want us to do, boss?
Get out. Get out. I need to think. Chalaya!
He's not Triad chairman material.
Wait. The guy left that car. Let's check it.
Ah.
Wait. Let's take the guard car.
Nice.
Damn, well, I always wanted to get myself one of these.
One of these? Really?
Ah, yeah, okay, bad idea.
You're a strange guy, old salty crab.
Thanks. That means a lot to me.
Here comes in. See you later, kid.
Old salty style.
Old salty crab.
Hello.
Wei.
Miss Chang. How are you?
Uh-oh.
Uncle Po. He's dead. We're making arrangements for the funeral.
Things could get,
complicated. Yes. I'll be in touch.
Of course. Whatever you need.
Martial arts.
Ox, you have done well. Thank you for the statue. It seems as though they're all finding their way back to me now. Perhaps that was their destiny from the start.
What does that make me?
Oh, I have no doubt your return to Hong Kong will affect many destinies. Not least your own.
Yeah?
Surely. That's why you came in the first place.
Maybe I just wanted to move back.
Maybe. And maybe I decided to break my own rule and train a known triad for no reason whatsoever. But I think we both know different. What would you like to learn?
So I'm in the last hour of this stream. I'm gonna debut a new stream at about 8 p.m. Eastern. So stay tuned for that.
How am I supposed to do my job when you keep stonewalling me at every fucking turn? Fine, sir. I understand. I just... I'll figure it out.
Everything all right?
These fucking politicians. They want me to clean up the streets, but they won't give me the resources I need to do it.
I got something for you. And I'm all you need to close
it. Yeah, well, it better be good. I'm in a pretty shitty mood right now, I'm not gonna lie.
Kidnapping down at the K-bar. Russian hostess, probably here illegally. Now, I'm gonna investigate it further, but I wanted to give you the heads up.
You know, I keep waiting for the other shoe to drop with you, but you've really helped us out a lot lately. Let me know what you find.
No. It's Big Cousin Lao. You guys even take notes?
Well,
put it in the file so I don't have to have this conversation again with
Outside
Kitchen.
Club Bamboo.
Right? No, don't follow the crazy one. Why don't you follow the crazy one? All of Hong Kong calls him Crazy Lao. Where do you think he's going to take you? Follow Little Cousin Lao. Stop faking.
Gaia!
How'd the date with Vivian go? You wanna be her new boyfriend? Relax, Ricky. I'm just making a joke. So, Wei, you know Fifi Meow?
You mean the movie star? Yeah, I heard of her. What's she doing these days?
She's doing another movie in the stripper assassin franchise, but I want the role for Vivian.
That's a great idea. That would be huge for Vivian.
Yeah, it would help her profile.
Aren't you going with Vivian to the release party?
Yeah, you're right. Good call.
We're releasing the track that King produced tonight. You have a great time. You and the hottest star in Hong Kong. Go, have fun. You know Big Smile Lee?
Oh yeah, we've crossed paths.
Good. We've got a joint venture making porn. He brings the girls, I bring the production and distribution.
That's good money, I bet.
Yeah, if Vivian pisses me off, that's where she'll end up. But there's more money if I keep her a star. I just have to make sure she doesn't flake out on me. I want you to put some cameras up in an apartment. I need it done right away. Can you organize that for me?
Yeah, of course, Sonny. I'll take care of it for you.
Okay. Here's the address. There's a box of stuff over by the elevator.
When I tell you about this Sonny Wu, he's addicted to her.
Hey, Excuse me, sir. I don't think I've seen you before.
I'm a location scout. Could you let me have a look around?
Only residents and their guests are allowed, sir.
Now be quick. I'll make it worth your while.
No. It's not gonna happen, sir. You have to leave the premises, sir.
Where you see the green tarp?
really bad.
We have a sad message. I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
Did he know who you were?
Yeah, you should have seen it. We should get out of here soon.
Okay, that sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I guess you know what you're doing. You hear that? I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
Did he know who you were?
Yeah, you should have seen it. We should get out of here soon.
That sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I guess you know what you're doing. Do you hear that?
Last half hour. The 9, 7, and 4.
everything.
I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry about it.
Do you know who you are?
Well, you should have seen it. We should get out of here soon.
Wow, that sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
I guess you know what you're doing. Do you hear that?
Do this one more time. Yeah. Stupid. I don't know what his problem is, but we don't have to worry.
Do you know who you are?
Well, you should have seen it. We should get out of here soon.
Wow, that sounds nice. I'm doing a tour, but it'll be done in August.
Yes, you know what you're doing. Do you hear that?
The horse. Good work, Wei. What did you do in the States?
What makes you think I did anything different than what I'm doing now?
You have the feel of a man wearing another man's skin. It fits very well, and yet, if one knows a man underneath, it clearly isn't right. What would you like to learn? Have you learned nothing? Have you forgotten everything? Your left wing. Someone please teach me. Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
I found one of your statues.
Tiger. Ah, the tiger. You don't look well, Wei. Is everything all right?
No, Sifu.
What do you plan to do about it?
It is what it is.
So if your punches are weak, that means they're destined to be weak? Or is it true that through practice and concentration, you can change?
Some problems are harder to solve than a weak punch, Sifu.
Watch my students for a minute. You may change your mind. What would you like to learn? Your teacher. Faster. Harder. I'm embarrassed for you. My shame at your performance grows by the minute. How can Wei learn? You provide such weak opposition. Ancestor surely laughing at my failure to teach you. You have won with such a fight. Have you been drinking? Please stop by again if you find one of my statues.
So the last 15 minutes of the stream, I guess we'll continue with the kidnapper lead.
Ah! okay. Have you filmed out anything?
Not yet. Did Katushka have any favorite clients? Guys that liked her particularly? You know, anything like that?
You should talk to Mr. Chen. He had a real thing for her. I think they were, how do you say it, special friends.
You Chen?
It's Mr. Chen to you. What do you want?
I got a couple questions about Katushka.
Why the hell would I tell you anything?
My name's Wei Shen. Maybe you heard of me. Little shits like you aren't usually so fast to insult the Sun on Yi.
Wei Shen. I'm so sorry, Mr. Shen. I didn't know. I have nothing but respect for that Sun on Yi. Please, I will help you any way I can.
How do you know Katushka?
We are friends.
Friends? Don't fuck with me, Chen.
Okay. Okay. We had an arrangement. I paid for her apartment, got her clothes, jewelry. She was appreciative.
Have you seen her recently?
No, not for a week at least. She hasn't returned my calls either.
Where is this apartment?
I'll give you the address.
Anything else?
She asked me to get her papers, a visa, but I do not know how to get papers. I cannot marry her. I got a wife already, you know?
Less than 5 minutes to the end of the stream. And that's going to do it for this edition of Let's Play Classic featuring Sleeping Dogs Definitive Edition on the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel. In about a couple of hours from now at 8 p.m. Eastern, I'll be debuting a new Let's Play gaming livestream walkthrough of Grand Theft Auto 4 tonight. So stick around for that. Until then, I'm Kill the Vid for the 9-to-5 Outlaw Does Gaming YouTube and Twitch channel, and please stay safe.